Yo, diggity, check yourself before you wreck yourself. Drugs is ruining people's lives. That's why I is here with none other than Will Glasby, who be a special agent from the Drug Enforcement Agency. Respect. Safe.
Thanks for having me on.
So let's go through these. This is Moroccan Black, isn't it? You've got to be a geek not to know that.
Looks like some hash, very similar to marijuana, and it's used in quite the same way.
For people out there, what is its effects?
It slows down your reaction. It slows your ability to learn as well. Your brain just really slows down and doesn't stop functioning, but it slows down the learning curve.
And is there any negative effects?
That would be a negative effect.
And how much would something like this cost?
It really depends on the quality of the weed. I mean, some weed now can go for over $1,000 a pound.
That's you was really being ripped off. I can get you that much cheaper.
Well, it not necessarily, depending on the quality of the weed.
Does you think people move on from the herb to other drugs?
The problem with marijuana is it has frequently been referred to as a gateway drug.
So does you recommend this as a good first smoke?
Absolutely not.
So, just to make clear, all this stuff so far is legal. What about the other stuff?
All this is, just to make clear, all this is illegal.
What? Okay, so it ain't legal, but if it's just for personal use, let's say you has just got like half a kilo at home or whatever, that's IRA, isn't it? That no problem.
Not in the United States. In the United States, that's still illegal.
What's this little baby here?
Those right there is MDMA, known on the street as ecstasy.
Is there a chemical in these that actually make you dance like a prick?
I don't know that there's anything that makes you dance like a prick, although I can tell you, I've seen some videos of some people that are using that stuff and dancing, and I guess that's the way to describe it.
If kids out there absolutely ask to take some, how many is it safe for them to take?
For somebody to put even one of those in their body would you know, it's absolutely crazy.
Because my mate Dave took 24 in one night. The next day he was really buzzing, had loads of energy, and everyone on the Egham to Langley Village bus said that he drove it better than ever before.
Well, again, I've known, heard stories and talked to parents whose kids took just one tablet.
Does you think it is ever right to give an animal an ecstasy?
Not if you like your animal.
What about if the animal looks really sad?
First of all, in the United States, it's illegal to even to possess these. And if you're going to possess them and provide them to your animal, to an animal, you probably have some mental problems yourself anyway.
Is there any other things that is addictive?
A lot of different drugs are addictive.
How come Pringles is legal? Because even they admit that, you know, once you pop, you can't stop.
Hey, I even heard a lot of people say that chocolate's addictive too, but they're not necessarily drugs that are going to screw with your brain.
What is happening to all these drugs after?
After we do a seizure, they're all incinerated.
Why don't you give them to charity?
Because no charity could take illegal drugs like this. It'd be harmful to anybody who actually got to them.
You out there, listen up, learn, keep away, steep clear. Because once you start taking this, then you're going to take this, then that, mix those together, try a bit of that. You'd be really, really mashed if you took all of that in one go, wouldn't you?
Yeah, you would.
You'd totally, you know, that's enough for that whole party of people. Big up yourself, keep up the good work. And keep it real.
Thanks for having me.
Safe. Safe. What is the different types of hash out there? We all know that it's called the bionic, the bomb, the puff, the blow, the black, the herb, the sensi, the chronic, the sweet Mary Jane, ganja, spliff, reefer, the bad, the Buddha, the homegrown, the ill, the Maui Maui, the method, pot, lethal, turbo, Thai, shake, skunk, stress, wacky, weed, blaze, the boot, dime bag, Scooby-Doo, Bob, bogey, backyard boogie. But what is the other terms for it?
That's safe. That about covers it.